Hello kids, today we will learn how to write small cursive K and L. Let's start. K, K for king. Next alphabet is L, L for lamp. Dear students, practice cursive alphabets at home. Bye, kids.